Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good evening. Today I will present my business plan, namely generasi ponsel that sell quality use mobile phone product at the best price. So without waiting long, just go. Okay, introduce, my name is Andi Pragapangestu. NPM 02191-03015, Class A, Regular B1, Faculty Business of Management, Study English for Business Lesson. Okay, profile business, business name Generasi Ponsel, established 2020. Owner Andi Pragapangestu, type of business electronic or phone sale, business address Karsari Makmur, number 18 street in Bandung, contact business WhatsApp and Instagram. Okay, this is official akun Instagram Generasi Ponsel. This is product Generasi Ponsel. iPhone 11, iPhone 10, and iPhone 7 Plus. This is testimonial Generasi Ponsel. Okay, go on. Business background Generasi Ponsel. In this digital era, many activities use mobile phone to fulfill other activities. Both for communication and other needs, mobile phone have become a primary need today for both adults and teenagers and children because of the online needs of school during this pandemic. In this pandemic period, many people need cell phone but are financially constrained because during this pandemic the economy is weak and people needs are difficult, so that finance can be managed properly. Besides that, many people also sell cell phone because of financial needs or the needs to replace new needs. Therefore, I will start my startup business, which is selling quality used cell phone with a buying and selling system. The brand I will sell iPhone. Okay, go on, business concept. The concept being run is a home business selling you online using social media and e-commerce platform such as Facebook, Instagram, Shopee, and OLX. In addition, providing cash on delivery service to buy your home. Promotional media. Currently, the application of promotion is done with social media such as WhatsApp and Instagram for the product on offer second hand or second hand phone with iPhone. Okay, vision and mission Generasi Ponsel. Vision, making the best and quality used cell phone spread all over Indonesia. Mission, provide the best product, provide the best price and the best service. Okay, go on. Market segmentation Generasi Ponsel. Segmentation is intended for mobile users who know the iPhone brand and have used iPhone before. Targeting. The target segment in this business are the lower middle class and the upper middle class. Okay, positioning. Positioning is done to be able to compete with other competitors. Family service, provision of the best and products and affordable price. Okay, go on. Marketing strategy with 4P method. Product. The iPhone cell phone is very much in demand by today's society, especially the city of Bandung. Price. The price offered are affordable and competitive. Place. The location choice is quite strategic because it is not so far from the city center and not far from the district. Promotion, WhatsApp and Instagram social media, Healthy in Media Promotion, while Facebook and OLX are used as product advertisement. Okay, this is Generasi Ponsel Financial Report. Here I give 25 million Indonesian rupiah capital, so I maximize this capital in buying cell phone to supplier. In this business, and I'm only buy product directly from supplier, then sell them directly to consumer. Here are the details of the financial statement. Okay, we can see this table between supplier price and selling price to consumer. And so this is my income for month. Total profit and 20,850,000 Indonesian rupiah. Okay, this is cell phone sales chart for the last 4 months. We'll see. February month, 12 million Indonesian rupiah. Then March month is 15 million Indonesian rupiah. Then April is 13,400,000 Indonesian rupiah. Then May 13,752,000 Indonesian rupiah. Okay, that's the percentage I finished. Sorry if there's any wrong words. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.